here because we have a baptism today, and that is super exciting. So I'm going to have a seat right there. Come on up, come on up, come on up, everyone. So how many of you guys have brothers and sisters? How many of you have brothers and sisters? Everybody here have brothers and sisters? You guys, come on over. Okay, I think some of you do and some of you don't. But you know what? Today, you are getting another sister. Because not only are you a part of your individual families, you are a part of the family of God. And that's one of the things we learn when we have a baptism. So Charlotte Rose is here, and she's now going to be your new little sister in the faith. Because when we have a baptism, this whole community promises to be a part of her family and to help her family raise her and to support them. So I want you guys, when you go home today, to ask your parents about your baptism. What day were you baptized? What was it like? And just like you celebrate a birthday, you can celebrate that day, and you should each year, to remember when you are baptized and when you were officially recognized as a part of God's family. So you guys get a front row seat to watch.
Well, Eric and Elizabeth, it was such a privilege to be able to see you at the hospital and to get to meet this beautiful little Charlotte Rose. And now to be able to come here in this place before this family of faith to celebrate with Grandma and Grandpa. Where's Grandma and Grandpa? There they are. Grandma and Grandpa and Grandma and Grandpa and family and friends. And it's so wonderful to be here for this sacrament of Christian grace. Hear the words of our Lord Jesus. All authority in heaven and on earth has been given to me. Therefore, go and make disciples of all nations, teaching them to obey everything that I have commanded you, baptizing them in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, remembering I am with you always to the end of the age. It's through baptism that we enter into the covenant that God has established, a covenant of love and a covenant of grace. And within this covenant, God gives us new life, guards us from evil, and nurtures us in love. So in embracing that covenant, we choose who we will serve by turning away from evil and turning to Jesus Christ. So obeying the word of our Lord Jesus, and confident in the promises, we baptize those whom God has called. In baptism, God claims us and seals us to show that we belong to God. God frees us from sin and death, uniting us with Jesus Christ in death and resurrection. And by water and by the Holy Spirit, we become members of the church, the body of Christ, joined in ministry with Jesus. Ministry of love and peace and justice. So as we enter into this sacrament, let us remember with joy our own baptism.
On behalf of the Council of Southminster Church, I proudly present Charlotte Rose Steckling for the sacrament of infant baptism.
As God embraces Charlotte Rose, we ask you, Elizabeth and Eric, as her parents, to reject sin, to profess your faith in Jesus Christ, and to confess the faith of the church. Trusting in the gracious mercy of God, do you turn away from sin and renounce evil and its power in the world? Do you? Do you turn to Jesus Christ and accept him as your Lord and Savior, trusting in his grace and love? Do you? Will you be Christ's faithful disciple, obeying his word and showing his love? Will you?
Rebecca and Matt, you stand alongside of Eric and Elizabeth to help them in the spiritual nurture and formation of little Charlotte Rose. So I have a question for you. Do you promise, through prayer and example, to support and encourage Charlotte Rose to be a faithful Christian? Congregation, a question for you. Do you, as members of the Church of Jesus Christ, promise to guide and nurture Charlotte Rose Steckling by word and deed, with love and prayer, encouraging her to know and follow Christ and to be a faithful member of his church? If so, say, we do.
We do.
I'm going to hold you to me.
Let's pray. Loving God, your spirit moved across the waters of creation, creating the world and pronouncing all things good made in your very image. We ask that you send your Holy Spirit to be present with us now, to turn this water from a common to a sacred purpose, as we remember your claim, your call to each of us, and your saving grace through our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ. Send your Holy Spirit to be present with us now, to infuse this space, and let your grace be upon us.
All right, kiddo. Come over here. You ready? Yeah? All right. Charlotte Rose, I baptize you now in the name of the Father.
And in the name of the Son.
And in the name of the Holy Spirit. And may God's blessing descend upon you and be with you this day and all the days of your life. Amen. Charlotte Rose has now been baptized into the family of faith. Let us greet our newest member of the family and little sister. Children's worship at this time. And let's continue now in our worship as we turn to our lives in our lives.